to help you.
All right, you're right.
I understand and I know what's important. My family comes first.
That's good to hear. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define
him. I've made a fucking lot of choices and they've all been really hard. Jesus Christ. Who's Croft again? There's so many things going on. I don't even know what the hell is happening. So we're trying to get an army of sellswords.
Croft. How well do you know him?
Too well.
Oh, God.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's Jesus.
A fucking Forester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, we're very good friends.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance.
Uh-oh.
So how are you going to pay me back?
With lots of gold.
Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Oh, Jesus.
Croft, no.
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
Look, Croft. What we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You
what do we do?
Him. Let him go.
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beshka. You're next.
Uh-oh.
Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price
to be paid. Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking
You
fucking bastard. Take my eye, then. I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh!
Oh, that was bloody
beautiful. Oh my God, that wasn't funny.
Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes.
Oh my God, that wasn't funny. Oh God.
The Khaleesi's best wine.
This is just way too intense.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
That's a lot
of
men.
In a hobby's tin, would I ever go back to Westeros?
Money.
I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin.
My house is rich, Croft. When this war is won, I'll pay you. More gold than you've ever seen.
Lord Asher! A fucking highborn thief! Not a chance in seven hells would I believe a promise from you.
Oh, God.
Just a minute. He speaks the truth.
Aye. Well, it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles. And a bloody dragon's gone missing.
Oh, we've seen that dragon.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense.
Show the dragon tooth.
We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
We've seen it.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away.
Okay.
And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
I quite like his grin. Man, shit is just... God. I thought it was honestly going to take my eye out randomly. Just, oh, Jesus Christ. So we're on the wall with, I've forgotten half the guy's names. Gared. I do like Gared, though. What do we do? Do we break away with the wildling, or do we... Jon Snow broke away with a wildling, and he came back and it was fine. Why can't we do the same?
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him.
He's not...
Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
How could they even see from that high up, though? It's like a massively, ridiculously high wall. And how did... I don't even understand how it got built. It's like pure ice. How... I can't comprehend. I need to light these torches. Let's get this shit done. Oh, there's only two of them. These are on the inside of the wall. Oh, no, they're not quiet. Okay. And light that one. Lovely. Oh, God, this is the most calming thing we've done the whole bloody... hour and a half or whatever we've been playing. Jesus wept. Look at Ironwood Shields. Remind us
Uncle
of back
Duncan
home.
Brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
We will. Even if it is a burning shit heap of a wreck. Also, down here. Oh, I've got this quite a lot of unlit torches. Okay. We haven't done a very good job, have we? Oh, what was that? Oh, someone's coming up in the lift. Right.
Be here soon. Wonder who's riding it.
Oh, light that torch. How do I not see that one? Is that everything? Oh, look, yeah. How is this even...
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Ice is pretty goddamn strong. Right, where are we going? I think it must be very slippery. Right, what was that? I just saw a little... what is that? Oh, I'm getting some frame rate issues. That. Yeah, look at that. Oh, someone's come up the lift. Sure. Why am I getting frame rate drops around me? This isn't good. Is it Jon Snow?
Pig farmer.
Oh, it's him. Oh, God. Oh, God.
300-mile wall, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better.
Just stay out of my way.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Brit. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Yes, just get over it.
Something more painful in mind.
No, we don't need to do this shit.
I did duty to my lord. Oh, for fuck's sake. Farm. If we're doing a proper job of it, what I get?
And I did the same
banished
thing.
Banished to the fucking wall. I never did tell you about your father,
hey,
did I?
You're not talking about that shit.
We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should
He wants to fight. I ain't gonna fight this
near
dickhead.
The end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard.
What a
the more
monster.
We sliced, the worse it got. You're not worth it. I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh! Oh, shit.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
We're not going to kill him. We're not going to hurt him. We're just going to...
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your
oh,
father
fuck
proud?
Off. If we ever want to get out of here, we've got to do this shit properly.
Let's see if you scream like your sister.
Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, shit.
You got lucky, pig farmer.
No, we didn't.
You're going to slaughter me.
like my man back at your farm.
No.
At least let me have my sword.
No.
Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
No, I'm not. Oh, shit. Ow, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Holy mother of God. Oh, God, this is grim. Bite his hand. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh. What's going on? Spit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. We killed him. Oh, God, I didn't... Well, we didn't kill him. We'll put him down. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, we didn't kill him.
Fucking figures. At the hands of a fucking forester.
Is he gonna push himself off the edge?
Let's fucking finish it.
No.
We're done here.
We're still going to get some shit for that, though. I really wanted to kick him off the wall, but we can't do that.
Finn!
Jesus Christ. Oh, well, he just came at us. What were we meant to do? Oh God, and House Forest is in a shit heap. Oh God, this place is so grim, it's just getting worse and worse every day. It just doesn't get any better.
These people are all scared, my lord. The Whithalls have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests.
Out of the way!
I think...
And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants?
Oh, Jesus.
Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
I have faith in Mira. I'm sure she can find us the coin we need.
We'd better hope we figure...
Well, she's got the decree.
With those Whithall bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Which will give us the money, at least. We've got some money to at least do some shit.
Come on, you!
Let me go!
Whoa, what is this?
You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to
her.
Oh
my God, why did you provoke him?
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this.
Is it that maester? I don't know!
Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No.
a girl.
Oh,
you
no.
Know her station.
That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Talia, here.
Aww, this is so horrible.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
You will learn some fucking humility.
Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters.
Since you, humility is a bit hypocritical.
Honor. I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men. Stand down, Roy.
It's got to be Duncan. Well, is it the maester? Because he doesn't seem to be flinching at all.
As you wish.
Who's the traitor? It's not Roiland. Roiland isn't the traitor. There's no way.
I bet this makes you angry, eh?
A bit.
You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Let's just sit here. We got her. We promised this woman.
I said, get down. All the way down.
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Yeah. So I don't think it is Duncan.
You
it's got to be
the.
I don't know.
He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia.
No. You can't do that.
Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
That wasn't fun, but we had to do that.
Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
That was just...
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
It's the only way.
A true lord.
But we... let them win.
For now. They won the battle, but they'll lose the fucking war. We're gonna kill those motherfuckers. They're all gonna die. In a horrible blaze of glory, I hope. This is not gonna happen, is it? If this is Game of Thrones. Oh, Jesus! So what's next? Where's this? Oh, here still.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you?
I got what I wanted.
At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different.
Yeah, they fucking will. We start lifting. Pumping that iron.
I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
I am too.
Father used to say we foresters are as tough as the ironwood.
We are.
Like, damn, are they taking a shitload of crap from everybody?
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
Oh my god. Well, this was an intense fucking chapter.
Yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
Oh.
We did it. I can't believe it.
What are you doing?
What are you waiting for?
Open it, we need this. Keep it!
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
We need this fucking thing. Why would you ever burn it? What the hell? That doesn't make any sense.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Daenerys! Finally.
Try to keep your head about you.
So, Asha Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Uh-oh, it's her! Damn! Oh my god! Oh!
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Gared? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Brit's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak.
We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whithall. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Gared. It's time to go.
Uh-oh. Oh man, that was how okay, so 46% decided to save Beshka. So it's kind of 50-50. You and 42 obeyed Marjorie. Although that didn't turn out too fucking well, did it? You and 67% walked away from Brit. Yep, because he wanted to fight. And we didn't then, but then we accidentally killed him a little bit. You and 70% submitted to Griff. That wasn't fun. And you kept the decree. Why would you not keep the decree? Why would you burn it? What would be the all of that? Go through all of that to burn it? What? Oh my god. That was intense as... Oh my god. I can't even... I don't even... My... I'm just... it just... Who's the traitor? I want to know who it is. And there's just so much I want to know. Oh my god. This game is so good. This is actually... more tearing on my soul than the book / TV show. The characters are just getting fucked so much. It's like, they're not getting killed. They're just getting destroyed emotionally and just ripped apart. Oh my god. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I'm so excited to play the next two or three chapters. How many are? I think there's six chapters in total. So there's three more, I think. And yeah, Jesus, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the videos, and I'll catch you when the next ones are out. Goodbye.